What's up, y'all? Woo! What are we doing today? I was prepared to use my portable today, but I'm not gonna need it because my unit is right here. So I'm gonna stop some minor traffic. It's not that much. Hopefully this door opens up properly. No, I can't do it. I have to back that up some more. Move that or something. But I'm gonna set up right here. Matter of fact, let me just go show y'all what I'm got going on. Let me get a cone, park the stove. Now I'm putting the orange to the back. PB, I can line that orange to the back. I'm gonna have to back up just a little more. Just a little more. Let me just back up. Somebody hit the back of my van, didn't they? Hope y'all having a wonderful day today. Today is nice and rainy. Don't get no beautiful than that. Boom. All right. Now let's start. I'm gonna show y'all what I got going on. Yeah, that's better. Gotta put some to it. They not like that. They not like that. Buenos dias. This is what we're working with today. Looking like there's a pillow missing right here. Come on. Not that bad. Did I clean this one before? I don't think so. Did I? I think this is the one where I had all that pet stuff. Nah, this ain't it. Oh, we got pillows in the back. Oh, it's gonna be a quick one. It's gonna be a quick one. It's gonna be a quick one. Nah, that'd definitely be a hazard. I'm gonna start running right here. Alright, go ahead and knock this out. I don't know what else. It's nothing wild about this, so I'll figure something out. I'm gonna call y'all right back. How to make it quick. How to make it quick. Alright. Let me call y'all back. Alright. Where did I put it? Oh my God. So, just when I thought that this was it, my guy pulled up with another project for me. He pulled up with another project. Right there. So I'm gonna go show y'all what else is on the menu today. He brought this just now. He wanted it spiced up. So I'm gonna spray that first. And then I'm gonna clean this. And I'm gonna go ahead and clean it. But in between that first clip and this one, my machine was running low on oil. So I had to go to Publix and get me some fruits and some oil and a nice drink just to get me on, show you how the universe works. I would have been finished with this already and I wouldn't have been able to do this. But since I'm here, I can do both. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna tap into y'all in a minute. Time to get to it. And then I'm gonna rock y'all up. Somewhere about right here. surface of that done. So before I finish the back right here, I'm gonna go and clean that mattress. I sprayed it down already. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn the heat up. Knock it out. I'm gonna do this rug too. So, mattress, I'm gonna do the rug, and then I'm gonna hit the back. I'm not doing the pillows, probably deodorizing. Do the back, work my way out. Probably I'll make it to that point.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think I need to work. How's that? You got me. Get a ball that runs. Look at this. Sat down, thank you. And he's right. And he's right here. Thank you. Gotta be
exactly. Thank you.
Oh!